Hey guys, I hope you all are fine. You all are welcome to see Winsale website review. In this website, we all will get to know that whether the website is legit or it is a scam. Guys, this website is not ours, so the review is totally unbiased. So let's have a quick review of this homepage. So these are all the products. But guys, as you all can see that this picture says that this is a women's collection dresses, but the products are very different. So let's go to the menu section. So there are handbags, anklets, baseball, lip rings, glasses and so on. So let's check it out the contact us page. So if you have a query or you want to ask something to them, so you can fill your name, email, topic and the message you want to ask and submit to them. Also, they have provided their email ID, address and the calling number for the contact purpose. Let's go to the About Us page. So this is About Us page where they have described about their website. Let's go to the privacy policy. So this is privacy policy page and they have described all their privacy possibilities. Let's go to the shipping policy. So this is shipping policy page where they have defined that they ship the product within 3 to 7 business days. Let's go to the refund policy. So in this page they have defined their refund policies. Also here is an option for my account. So if you have account for this website, so easily you can log in with your username and password. And if you don't have your account for this website, so you'll have to create an account. Let's go to the terms and conditions, guys. Guys, do share your comment in the comment box below. So this is the terms and condition where they have defined all their terms and condition. Also guys, there is an option for Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Google button. But if you click on the Facebook button, so the home page will be open. See, and it is the same with Instagram, Google and the Twitter button too. So these buttons are not working at all. Okay guys, so this website is possibly scam. As per my concern, there are no Google reviews for this website and the website is also not working properly, like Facebook button and Instagram button is not working. So according to me, replacing and purchasing order from this website is not relevant. So if you like my video, please hit the like button. And if you want to escape from the scam website, so subscribe to this channel. Do share your comment in the comment box below. Share your experience with this website. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you so much. Bye bye and take care.